Good day, everyone. Connor McIver, Summit Real Estate News for this week, March 19th, 2018. Let's get into it. We're going to be talking about the housing in the Summit of Valencia. We're going to include Windermere, the Chelseas, San Marinos, and also Stratford Collection Townhomes. SummitRealEstateNews.com is where we want to go. That's going to reroute you into my own personal website, give you some intel here. Then you'll be able to look at all of the activity right here where this link happens to be. What we're seeing, and we're seeing this having occurred here over the last couple weeks, we have seen an uptick in overall inventory for the entire Santa Clarita Valley. That's going to be relevant or in reference to single-family residences, condos, townhomes, all the habitable real estate listings out there. We do see an uptick. So we're up to 400 units currently. Not much activity here lately. We do have a Stratford Collection that had closed here January 22nd at $557,500. These sold prices are accurate. We did have another home here. One of the Windermere's close out at $950,000 and then another Windermere, $1,085,000. Currently, not much inventory in the Summit. We do have a Chelsea and also a Stratford Collection, both of those active on the market. San Marino happens to be in escrow, and we do see another Chelsea here that's also in escrow or under contract. I'm Connor McIver. All you have to do is go to summitrealestatenews.com, and you'll be able to see the latest real estate listings and what's going on here in the Summit of Valencia. Have a fantastic rest of your day. I'm Connor McIver, scvnest.com, and REMAX. We'll talk to you soon.